Hello, good morning, everyone. My name is Kubo. Today, we are talking about the hexagram 44. 44, whole, means what? Meat. But why, Kubo? Why you show the 43? Because I always emphasize, Yi Jing is the series of the story. And very fortunately, 43 and the 44 is a pair. Look, here is the coin. Here is breakthrough, right? 43 is breakthrough. So here, hexagram, you can change completely, become the whole, become the meat. Why I show you home? This hexagram, very good for female. But very bad for male. Why? Here is female, right? Here is male. What's mean of that? What's mean? There are five boys, one to chase a girl. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Okay, so if you are female and you get this hexagram, tell you good, your love life very perfect, and you will have many choice. You can choose who are your lover, who is your soulmate. Why? You have many birds in your hand, so you can decide which one is suitable for you. So very good for female. So I tell you little bit only. Little bit, yes. So if right now you are waiting for your love life, or you don't know how to pick up, who is your soulmate? I tell you, if you get this hexagram, I tell you, be patient waiting. Why? Many new competitor will join this game. Yes. Very good for the female. But if you are male, you want to know your love life, you want to know your marriage, I tell you sorry, your wife or your girlfriend, means what? They will have the extra, they will have the extra affair. So many friends come to here, Cooper, can you tell me my partner cheating me, yes or no? I tell you the truth, I don't know. But if you get this hexagram, you get this hexagram, and you are male, you want to know your girlfriend, you want to know your wife cheating you, yes or no? I will give you the concrete reply. Yes. She is cheating you. Why? Here. Whole. Meet. What's mean? Homie. One girl, five boy, okay? One girl, five boy, okay? Let's all the four this hexagram. Any opinion, any question, welcome to contact me, okay? Thank you, bye-bye.